Honey, I'm home. I can't wait to get to my darling. Honey, what are you doing? Are you cheating on me with the people who's not subscribed? That's right, I'm calling out you guys. If you're currently watching this and not subscribed, please consider hitting doing subscribing right quick. Doesn't even take that long. All you gotta do, you don't even have to pause the video. All you gotta do is just go down and just click the big red button, and that's it. You don't even have to like the video. I don't even care about that. Just please subscribe and enjoy the video. And for news, recently I tried up last weekend. I tried a upload, doing a triple upload. And get out here, Brittany. Jennifer, whatever your name is. You're a terrible wife. Anyway, I tried doing a triple upload with the Eagle versus Steve, what I actually did uploading. The concert, the Fortnite in-game concert with the Major Lazer. And I tried also doing a little bit quite long with Sackboy.exe. So, but two of those videos got corrupted and they all went wrong. So I'm gonna try re-uploading them this weekend. So you might get a triple upload, maybe even quadruple upload this weekend. So have fun, enjoy the video, remember. And oh yeah, watch the video.
Totally for show.
Dude, it doesn't even feel like a little big point with that. Alright, welcome to, In Hospital. A horror level made by, I don't know how to pronounce that, but that person.
It's Porsche07 Lap.
We were gonna play this actually without making a video, but this title sequence just intrigued us so much. They were like, we have to make this a video. Like, this doesn't even feel like a little big point. We're already like, few seconds into the title, so without any further ado,
looks like a real game.
It doesn't look like a little big plan. Guide, explorer. Having woken up, you find yourself in an empty environment. Make your way through the hospital and collect important items to help you on your journey in your condition. Discover.
Keep a vigilant eye on your findings and information that you may come across within the game. The only way you'll beat the game is by memory and strategic awareness.
Survive. By your experience will be met with dangerous threats. To survive, learn the mechanics of the game and keep on your tooties. We all know there's. Alright, we'll look at the credits after. Well, actually, I don't know if he'll bring us back to the menu when we're done, so let's just go ahead and look at the credits now. See everyone who is involved with us. That's a cool little window right there. It's really actually cool. Alright, there's lead creator, co-creator right there. Nice icon. There's a little cute plant company, and here's the cool patch notes. Thank you for making this level. Let's get started. Well. Ooh. We are just starting this mode, so easy mode sounds the route, but we are YouTubers, so. And we ain't no kitty cats.
Important.
Level may
name.
Possibly fail to load after selecting a difficulty. If so, attempt to back in this level and try again. With this the same difficulty, it should work the second time. Alright, easy mode recommend for the first time. We know pansies. This mode removes a certain threats from the game. There's a marker. Well, if you're gonna put time to put other threats in the game, we want to see all of them. This mode is intended this mode is intended experience for players. Warning: this may at times prove to be okay.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Whoa. All right, so I have like a little pill counter.
Wow.
And like oh my heart rate.
How you're not dead yet? How you're not dead yet? This oh, just keeps fast.
Mark,
out.
Collecting that. Collect that. Mark, there's a piece of paper on the floor. Mark, I'm freaking out! I'm just like,
I can't
at
grab
you.
It.
All right, let me grab it. Date. That date. Patient. 3402. Displays noticeable signs of Charles Bonnet syndrome. He describes in explicit detail and titles that supposedly can harm him. Patient suffers from extreme functions and heart rate when under stress. The patient was brought in after having a cardiac arrest due to his heart having reached over 250 beats per minute. Dear Lord! Fluctuation is provided for when patients suffers a spike in heart rate.
I'm guessing that's what the pill means. Do you hear that?
Yeah. I can't open the door. You try. Move.
What is happening?
Oh, Mark. Oh, who pooped on the walls?
Who had Taco Bell?
Mark, are you stalking me, young man?
Oh, genuinely.
Oh, wait, my heartbeat. My. I think I'm having a heart attack.
Alright, goodbye. Okay, I guess you're
nice.
The doormaster.
I'm the doormaster.
Why can I not?
Mark, come on. Let's get on the same layer. Let's go. Alright, let's go in here. Stay. Access unavailable. Last night, gamer. Last time I checked. Oh. Let's notice all the little details right there, like client's 15-20 lifts and way out. Like, look at that those little details. Like, I love that about these levels. Access unavailable. Your access is unavailable, man. Why am I just randomly slowing down? This admin room, service room floor. I just love this kind of stuff, man. Like, people try, man. They ain't pulling Linkin Park out here.
That's weird.
My face. It is wool. Well, wait, look, you stole the heart. You stole the beat per minute thing. You stole it from me. I want it back.
Oh, bring wow.
It. Give me it. Yeah. I love the echo. There's a pill.
I'll be gladly taking that. Thank you. Oh, what the?
I'll read it. Yeah, let me read it. Tip. Collect slash use selection pills to reduce your heart rate. Your heart rate will naturally raise slash lower between 65 and 70. However, unnatural events will increase your beats per minute. Reaching above 200 beats per minute will put you in danger. Okay, so if we start getting around in the hundreds or more, we're going to want to start taking pills.
Yay, I have it.
Oh! Whoa! I'm about a Yankee with no brim up in here.
What? What? How?
Whoa, wait on. Wait, stop. No way! I have a little thing! Wait, is that flashlight? Oh, I don't have that yet. Alright, wait. You aren't carrying employees. Okay. So, alright, so when I start getting... So when I, my heart starts going at normal rates, I can take the pill whenever I need to. Okay. So again, I think this will be a one-player experience, but I think the level is just allowing you to carry on. That's why we're randomly able to trade the thing.
I'm going in this one.
Access unavailable. Okay, you're
What is that?
I think I just saw into a room we're not supposed to see into yet.
Yeah, same here.
Oh,
no.
Oh hey, we're alright. Yo, who pooped though?
Pill. What Taco Bell? What was
oh,
that?
Oh, hey, look, you have the thing now. Someone looks like they got so mad at pooping that they flipped the table, dude. They're like, ugh, Taco Bell. Chipotle, be like. Hey, look, I have the thing again. Hey gamers, don't forget to subscribe. Just getting like really close. Or I'll come for you.
Oh, what is this?
Oh, another one. Bites of dust. Tip, triangle to open your inventory and use R3 to navigate. Collected items can be found here. Press the triangle again to close the menu. Thank you. That's really cool. Gamer. Alright, I need to blow my nose. Oh, over here. Wait, over here first. Another gaming. Press and hold X while walking to run. However, you have limited stamina and running causes your heart rate to increase. Oh, the detail, man! Like, holy cow. Emergency lock on stuff has been deactivated. Ooh, I like that. Can I reactivate it? I don't feel safe anymore.
Okay.
Hey, like, you have my thing. So wait, if you have the thing, alright, never mind, I have the thing. Let's see here. Okay, so wait, what door was unlocked again? I'm just so dumb.
Pretty sure.
I said I hold X to run, but like I don't feel any speed. Oh, what? What? Maintenance access card required. Do I have that? I do not have that. Ugh. Let's go get that. Alright. I said hold X to run, but I don't feel any faster. Oh, there it goes. This is really cool. Oh, you have it again. Alright.
Yay.
So is this the door that got unlocked? Let's check out. Access unavailable. So it must be one of these rooms. Let's go. Oh, yeah, there was nothing up here.
Yeah. Like, there's like a second floor.
Yeah, I saw that. I think those are elevators. Wait, what? Okay, click our... Oh, L1. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I was wondering what that was. You see a freaking sack bot right there?
What sack bot?
To say. See, there's like a gray one. Oh, it's just your head. Never mind.
So, big head. Big head gang. Big head gang.
Okay. Where be the restrooms at?
As cool as the feature is, this heart rate thing is getting kind of annoying. The noise of it. Access is unavailable.
What about this right here?
Oh, hey, wait. This one open. Wait, that's the poster for Mr. Sandman. Or Pink Shoelaces. One of them. He's got... I see it, but I gotta sing first. He's got tan shoes and big shoelaces and a book and cinema. And man, oh man, he's got. Okay, I'm done. You required. Oh, yeah, I got the maintenance access card. Right, let's go.
Watch as we get jump scared.
I'm ready for that, dude. I'm ready for that. I'm so. I would actually scream, but like, not only do I not want to hurt the audience's ears, but also get people sleeping in the house, so. It's probably best if I don't. Is that
freaking my BPM when I get scared is like 350.
The heart rate just goes. Oh wait, I think it's blue when we can't when we can open a door, and it's pink when we can't. So we don't even have to click on it because that I just noticed that, or green or whatever color it is. All right. Let's see. Can we go in here now? All right, I think we can.
Oh, come on, do the triangle thing. Yeah.
Yeah. Whoa. Nice. Oh, what's up? I'm underneath the table. There we go. I went around the table. The elevators are now online. Oh, cool. We can go to the second level. That's nice, nice, nice. Do you understand how fast I am? I'm fast as a freak, boy.
Same. Oh my god, I can actually run.
Okay, stop running. Hey, Vsauce, Michael here. Take a pill.
I like.
Run!
Oh god, I'm forgetting I have cardiac arrest. Okay, never mind.
Take a pill.
Okay, never mind.
Wait, no, never mind. It's going down. We were literally right at the danger zone, dude. We barely just got out of that alive.
Highway to the danger zone.
What if we kissed in the elevator, though?
Ew, no.
Don't worry, it's okay. We got mask on. I just got 10, 2, 7 things. Too late. Can this go up? Oh, there we go. That took a minute. And for every once a second, you can see that it goes to 69. Nice.
What?
That goes nowhere. You know, every time I think about a hospital, I always think, I always have two experiences of a hospital. Either when I went to a hospital or when I watched the show Scrubs. Okay. When you hear those footsteps, be sure to head into one of the rooms connected to the door. When you hear its cry, you better pray.
What?
Spooky! Which one is this? Okay, I am not carrying it.
What about the blue one?
No, the blue one, it says employee. The one I clicked on is... The green one is the employee. So then where do we go now?
I don't know.
Is this a room?
Do we have to go back down?
Well, there was two different elevators. Yeah, I was right. Two different rooms. Surprising.
Yeah, it's right over here.
Can I read that? Yeah, I can.
Oh, yeah.
X-ray room.
MRI room. Admin.
All right, let's go this way first, since you already started going this way. Ooh, yes. Oh, pill. That's good, that's good.
That's kinda a dark, giant thing. Pill.
God, I wish we had the flashlight. This is kind of really spoopy. Dude, that guy was looking weird looking, man. He was like big and skinny at the same time. Oh, cool, we can go this way. Oh, cool, nice. Oh. Hey, let's go.
It's the yellow one, I'm pretty sure.
Darn, you're right. Alright, this way. Then.
Guess we need to find some more Carl. What was that?
That was a Despacito moment. I'm not gonna lie with you right now. Oh. Alright, there we go. Despacito?
I can't get in. Help me.
Mark? Mark, where are you?
I'm scared. Don't hug me. I'm scared.
Oh, come here. Come here. Come here.
There I am. Okay. Why can't I have my big boxy head?
Big box boy. Come get some polygons. Alright. I can't tell if it's just...
I hear it screams.
Yes, it is. Alright, well, let's pray to God. Who doing the Gundam style over there? Who is doing the Gundam style over there? Who is doing the Gundam... Whoop, 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 whoop. Style. Hey, sexy. Hey, whoop. Alright, anyway.
Let's try not to get copyright strike. Even though we have very small channel. Oh, what?
Did he just Gundam style over to me? Mark, darn you. I couldn't see you.
I couldn't see
anything because you were...
Patient 0034-02 was found dead with pale and agitated skin. The cause of this incident is unknown. But from their recent conditions that we've discovered, our assumptions are that it is related to their CVS. The patient unfortunately passed away on 16th of April 2020. Patient 0034-02 is now the 15th victim of what we would now call the CVS plague. We do not know what the future lies ahead of us, but we are certain this may turn into some kind of a worldwide pandemic.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. And we're back. It took me a while, but sadly for this run so far, Mark was not able to spawn back in, but he will still be here in spirit with commentating with me on the if that's to happen. as much as I think it would be better to play with him or with more fun, it's a bit better to play without, only so I can, so we don't actually murder each other by doing very dumb things when it comes to camera angles and his box head don't get stuck on the door.
On the walls.
So, it's a good and bad thing. Yeah, someone just opened that door. All right, let's see Mr. Gundam style man himself.
Let's confront him.
I have some problems with you, Mr. Gundam style man. This running mechanic doesn't seem the best. Ooh. Oh my good god, already? Oh my good god, like he was already booging it. Darn it, I'm gonna have to do it all over again. I'm at the... And...
Okay.
And we're back, once again. And this time, let's go this way. Oh wait, the door was already open. Alright, instead of going down this hallway like we do every time, let's go this way. You close it. Okay, let's go this way. That's a better idea. It's getting kind of spooky up in here.
Where are we going?
Not down that hallway. Let's go over here. It seems safer. Okay.
Oh, I can barely see myself.
What the heck? I just pushed you out. Come in here, big smoke.
I can't see anything.
Camera angle's all bugged. I'm out. Alright.
Well,
I see your cricket.
Let's go in here.
Alright, now the camera angle's all...
Ooh!
That man... Close this door. I don't want this man coming in here. Computer doesn't do anything. So I think this is its whole thing of... You hear its cries, pray. So let's just try to avoid this man all cast. Also, if it touches one of us, we're both dead. So it's not like a thing to where you'll die. So, because right now, again, it's not two players, so we both count as the same entity. Door won't open. Are you sure? Yes, he is. Let's go in here.
Let's go in here. I
nice choice
I
of rooms.
I have a bad feeling about this. Oh.
I love two number nine.
And number nine.
Alright, what's up here? A door. Ooh, whoa! Okay. Oh, that's the noise that just happened. But, okay, let's go over here. Dates this time a few years ago, patients 34-2's MRI scans showed that despite having CBSs, his optics and brain functions are relatively normal with a few minor exceptions. These would later manifest into growth,
believed
to
be
a reason
for
his more
frequent
hallucinations. This is despite the fact this is the most should cause CBS. His vision is yet to deteriorate.
Inaccuracy or something.
I know. The window's already hit. Alright.
That's hot.
Alright, now we gotta finally go to the spot where we kept dying at. As much as it sucks, we got to. It's got even louder. That turned off.
I have a bad feeling about this.
The door won't open and the randomly just turn on. Oh, darn it, we already read that. Open. Okay, good. Alright, we're out.
Open come on. Sesame.
Come on. Come on, Big Smoke. Alright, there we go. Let's go. Alright, good.
Oh, there
you go. Wait a minute. Was that always there?
I don't think so. Let's just go in
here. Oh, wait, this door wasn't always open. Or it was like, door won't open earlier. What am I stuck on this time?
Let's go over here.
Wait, what the? Over here. I'm out.
Now walk to the right.
Come over here.
I can't see anything. It's kind of bugged.
Okay, alright, now walk this way.
Oh.
There you go. God, we're really bad at bugging this thing. There we go.
Right. Finally.
Ooh, it's a camera. That's kind of cool. The emergency lock and security theory has been deactivated. Okay, nice. Alright, well, catch it. Bend it, kill it. Said something like that.
This is some interesting hospital.
Yeah, that's for sure. Alright. Let's face our fears and go out this way. Find Mr. Granum Style Man. Ooh.
Let's be slow.
Hey. Alright, let's go in this room. Yeah, I locked you up.
Again! Okay. I'll just read down for a second.
Date 19/30/2020. The surgery has successful. However, patient 38 CA will have to deal with permanent cervical neuropathy.
That's no good.
Case of injury comes from physical trauma, which caused. This physical trauma is still unknown, though he states it caused by the figures in his hallucinations. I don't think they're hallucinations, sister.
I just heard something, and I don't feel too great about it.
Yeah, we clicked this, and something started happening. Get that out of my face! I already read that.
I can't see.
I know. You see. Oh, it's the kind of shape that I mean, but it's a wonderful planet.
Okay, let's try not to read that again.
Let's go to this room. Looks nice.
I'm stuck. There you go.
Oh! Hurry, come in.
I'm trying! No!
Okay. Mr. Gundam Stall Man. He better not be able to pass face through doors, dude. Alright, dude, someone took a doo-doo on the mains. Bad, dude. Hey, we got one of those key cards. I forget which door it was for.
I think it was all right. The right.
Alright, let's just spin
the left
around
one, the left one door.
In a minute. For a minute. And then we'll go outside. But right now Gundam Style Man literally just passes randomly. Alright, yeah, if we die one more time, we're going easy mode, like for real.
Mm-hmm. There's no way.
I'm sorry, but like that guy is fucking a hacker to me. More, not like because he's actually scary, more like, oh, Mark, no, Mark, no. Hey, I'm pretty fine.
Please come back for me. Uh-oh.
All right, you're fine. All right, come out the door. All right, let's go. I don't know where he went. I couldn't tell if he was inside the room with us or outside the room. He's so weird. Seriously, it looks like he's going to doing the Gundam style up in here, dude. Alright, we've been there. Alright, let's go open that one door we found. Let's get the heck out of here, this area, because this man's camping this area, dude. Freaking camper.
Freaking camper, man. Uh-oh, I have a bad feeling about this.
Alright, Han Solo, let's do this. Yeah, I think there was a door over here.
I can't pass it. There you go.
Yeah, I think there was a door over here that wanted this key card. Open now. Wait. No, wait, it was already open. What? Then what was that one door? There was like a. I think it was downstairs?
Hold on. Let's go further back.
Oh, you're right. Yep, it's open now because it's blue.
Fine. Go to the triangle thing.
Pause for a minute.
There's the yellow one.
Emergency lock on door 1A and 1A have been inverted. What? I don't know what that means, but spooky. Alright, let's go down. I guess let's go back down the elevator.
Okay.
Get over here, big smoke.
Okay, there you go.
Alright. Let's go back down the elevator.
Go back down.
I think we knew. Alright, let's explore everything down here. I think one of the other ones also needed a card. Alright, no, that one. If they're not green or blue or whatever the color is, then it can't be open. If it's still red, that means there's no way for it to be open at the moment of the time. Okay, yeah, nothing down here. That's like the little part where you check in the hospital. That's red. That's the poop room.
The diarrhea. Yeah.
There's one more room, but down here. If not, then it must be already in the place we're already in. Oh yeah, there's also is the wait that blue. All right, let's go. When we can open this. All right, 1A.
Oh my god.
You've been.
My character's just saying nope, man. He's not walking through. Right,
let's go. Oh, my heart rate's going up now. Oh, because it saw that hallucination. So we start going.
Open that door.
Alright. okay. We'll be kind of going through a door, though. Alright, you're Big Smoke in here with me. That's all cool gamers. Just a random table room. That's kind of odd. Must be like our meeting room or something. Oh, flickering lights. That's no good. That's no good. Sonic says that's no good. What's in here? Whoa. Trippy. Oh. Takes us to the same place, or does it? What? What? Where are we now? What?
I guess this is a different operating table.
Oh, table. I don't think it's an operating table. I think it's just like a normal table. Oh, wait. There's a paper over here. You noticed that last minute. Date 24/3/2020. Our meeting was interrupted, but Dr. Faskler acquired information regarding patient 38CA's surgery and how it was
initiated. It turns out that patient's 0038CA's hallucinations were oddly similar to what patient 3402 visualizes. Because of the injuries to patient 38CA
are still not known to this at this time. Alright, let's go to the store. And then we can go to the big flashing light room. Unless they're both connected. Okay, they're connected. Okay. And let's see what's over here, and then we'll go upstairs. ST Porches Hospital.
Saint Porch Shops. Yeah. That's actually a nice Easter egg. Oh, I hate this already.
Okay. Flashlight! Yes. Oh, I didn't get to even read what that said.
Read it again.
I won't let me.
Flashlight, please. Oh, that's weird.
Yo. Hey, Big Smoke, guess what? Ben, are you the man behind the slaughter? Alright. There we go. Tip, use flashlight. Oh, 46, right, covering over. Item, you can turn off your flashlight at any moment by reselecting again.
Okay. Guess we go back out.
Oh, that's cool. It also faces any direction I'm walking in. Oh, now you have it. Big Smoke.
Oh, you can have it. I don't want it. Oh, there you go.
Oh, God, it is pitch black. Okay, there's nothing other than these light. This light. Are you even behind
me? Am I walking up there with you?
No. Big Smoke, get over here. You're a layer back.
I can get out there.
You're a layer back. That's why. Okay, yeah, let's go. Don't want to be alone in these hard times. Sorry, there's a door right there that we can't open. But there's a door on the other side that we can. So let's do that. Whoa. We got to see inside the room for a second. Whoa.
I swear to God, he's going to pop out at any moment.
That's probably going to happen. Yeah, you're right. Please be light in this room. I like when there was light in that place. Oh, whoa, for a minute, I shouldn't have lighted myself when I thought I was the monster. I'm like, whoa. Oh, wait, you know, you have the light now. It's on you. Oh. But for some reason, I can still control it despite it being on you. That's weird. That's how I was able to shine it on myself. That's weird.
I want it to pass to you.
All right, it's on me again. There's like something on the other side. No, there we go. There's a hallway down here. There we go. We have that? Please don't tell me that's the one we don't have. Okay, good. It's not. Yes. Please tell me this shuts back on the lights.
Partial power.
Okay, I don't know if that means anything, but let's find out.
It says lobby. Oh, I guess
it's
okay.
Yeah, that's the end of the hallway. So, yeah. They could just turn on the power back to the lobby, but that's it.
So I'm guessing that's hinting
of us to go down there. All right, yeah. All nice indie window there. I forgot how to walk.
Same. Uh-oh. I don't know where I am.
Make a noise. Help me.
I don't know where I am. Help me. Take a pill.
No! No way we have to do all that again.
Patient 0034-02 was found
with
an agitated skin. The cause of this incident is unknown.
But from their recent conditions, we've got so much more progress that time. Because at least of the last times, like, it was a bit more easier to get all the way back there. But this time, 16th of April, 2020. Please tell me there's like some sort of checkpoint we got. 16th victim of what we would now call the CVS plague. I'm not restarting it just because I'm just hoping that there's like some sort of checkpoint we hit, because there's no way, like, there was nothing I can do about that, because it was so dark I couldn't walk over to him. And so I tried taking the pill, but it didn't work because he was already
there. I did not know where I was.
The weird thing was, I'm pretty sure there's a wall between us and the monster, so I couldn't tell. I think we have to do it all over again.
I
don't want to put on easy mode, because I'm pretty sure that was already implemented into the story mode thing, not an actual, like, enemy that killed us, only because pretty sure we could have just walked into him and he would disappear like last time. Yep, it's restarting it. You know what? I hate to do it. But if any of you cared enough, if this intrigued you enough, as much as I hate to do it, comment down below if you want a part two. This is very interesting, it's very fun, but I don't think I have enough energy to redo all of that over again. It was very intriguing, but it's not
maybe to lose it at some random time that we don't know.
Yeah, and just like to lose it all again at freaking 1:18 in the morning. So if you care, other than of course Mark himself, if you care, if you're watching this and you care enough to have another video, comment down below if you want a part two. You don't have to hit a like. I don't care about like alone. I don't care. If you just care enough, tell me. Oh hey, like funny timing. Make sure you subscribe and remember, you're gamers. Also, might be a little bit of bloopers at the end. Who knows? I'll see what I'm feeling like. So, yeah, you're gamers.